Hi everyone, this is Marianne and welcome to my channel. After some days of being cooped up in my room working on my thesis, I decided that I wanted a change of scenery, so I hauled my books and other sources to the dining room of the house. The pile of books and other materials that you can see here are my secondary sources for chapter 4 of my thesis, which is about the novel The Quiet Ones, written by award-winning author Glenn Diaz. Now I am just marking on the tracking sheet of my planner the time that I'm starting doing this, which is 3:30 in the afternoon. You have also seen me do this in my other study-related videos. I have a video about my refresh about this specific planner, and I will link it in the description box. A study tool that I need to have as well is this disc-bound notebook. You might have seen this before. I made this specific notebook on camera, and I will link that video in the description box as well. I have been using this notebook a whole lot for my creative writing as well as for notes for my thesis. When I am done using the note pages, I just take them out of the discs and staple them to the correct stack of papers and then put in more of the ruled note paper. And for taking notes, I'm using this Tombow mechanical pencil. I reviewed this pencil and compared it with other Tombow pencils in a video, which I will link down below. Now, this is not the first time I'm reading this novel. The first time I read it, I wasn't working on my thesis yet, but I wanted to sit in on a class on the day that they were discussing this novel. The second time I read it specifically for my thesis, and that was when I created the notes that I needed regarding the analysis that I plan to do for the novel. And now that I'm actually writing that specific chapter of my thesis that is dedicated to this novel, I think I need to read this novel again with a different mindset because the specific purpose is different. This time it will have to be a close reading of the novel. Now, I did not put any music on while I was actually doing this because I wanted a change. This dining room opens out into the lanai where the television is, and my father was there listening to the news. I did not mind that at all. I was not distracted. And just to give you an idea of the ambient sound that was wafting around while I was studying, let me play here the original sound for a few seconds. And that was my sound in real life for the entire duration that I was filming this video. But I'm not sure if I will be given a copyright strike because that audio is not mine, does not belong to me. It belongs to a news agency, a news channel. So I'm going to turn off the original sound and replace it with ambient music so that if you are trying to do some studying yourself, you can study with me. 10 minutes past 4 o'clock, I decided that I wanted to get something to eat, so I got some coffee jelly from the refrigerator. I actually had some of this already the night before. My parents brought this home with them the day before. This is very, very nice. This has been sitting in the refrigerator for several hours. I figured there was no need to stop the studying, so I continued what I was doing while eating the coffee jelly. And by the way, I had to bring in that reading light a little bit early on in the video because it was getting gloomy outside. And also, I just remembered that I have shown the interior of this house in one of my previous vlogs, and I will link that video down below just in case you wanted to see what the inside of the house looks like as well as the outside.
Thank you.
And then, after 1 hour's worth of studying, I decided to pause because I needed to run out for a couple of quick errands. It was a very productive hour for me. I hope you were also productive as well. Thank you for studying with me.